All right, so the date is April 24th. So for the end of April sprint, what I've done so far is that we saw this video showcasing is I added in lights that would pop up whenever the player uses the upgrade systems. Actually play maximized. Okay, this might be a bit too much. It should be this. I mean, a showcase on a live, but this should not be this maximized. It's like a bit too big. I don't know why it's I don't know why it's 16:9 aspect. Okay, yeah, there you go. Okay, so it should be fine. Yes, okay. Alright, so as you can see, we like to upgrade your tool. So this is the light of the tool floors when you leave, it turns off. But then like we like to upgrade your health, different light, upgrade your negativity, and then last one, upgrade your player stats. So you see all of them have different lights. And the way I did this was I did an if statement. So basically if tool prompt, meaning that if the question for the tool upgrade system is active in inquiry, meaning that when you activate it then you would turn the light on. And then basically here once you leave the collider then everything would turn off. So pretty much that's how it works. So once that specific question is open, then the lights would be active, and once you leave any collider, all lights will turn off. So that works well, and yep, pretty much the showcasing will work.